Very proud of you. See, yesterday we had started exercise 6, okay? So, yesterday's lecture, we have completed the first question in this exercise 6. The first instruction was to find common divisors, and under those instructions, we solved the same questions, okay? Today, there is another instruction. Find first two common multiples. Find first two common multiples of the following numbers. Okay. So, in under this instruction, there are 10 more examples, 11 to 20. So, among those three questions, three examples we are going to solve here, and remaining you have to solve. Okay. So, see, common, the meaning of word common, I have explained you yesterday. Common divisors means what? Same here, common multiples. Common multiples means the number which are multiple of both the numbers. Okay? Such first two common multiples we have to find in this question. Why only they are given two? Because there are multiples. You know, the number of multiples are uncountable. So we cannot find all multiples. Okay? So here they have given limited number. Now here they have given two. It may be different. 3, 4, 5, first 5 common multiples. Okay, so according to the question, we have to find answer here. So see here, first we have to find multiples of 4. Multiples of 4. You know multiples means what? The numbers which comes in table of 4. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40, and so on. And so on. Okay. Then multiples of 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, 60, and so on. Continue. Okay. Now, these I have written some multiples of both the numbers. As we have to find only first two common multiples. So first, let us underline the common multiples. Okay. Now 4, the first multiple is 4, is there 4 multiple of 6? No. See, there is 8? No, 8. 12? Yes. See here, 12 is multiple of 4 also and 12 is multiple of 6 also. So it is common multiple. So first common multiple which we have got? 12. Then there is 16? Here no 16. 20? No 20. There is 24, see. 24 is multiple of 4. And it is a multiple of 6 also. Okay, then we have got 36 also here. So you will get so many common multiples, but as we want first two multiples, we will stop here. First two common multiples of 4 and 6 are which? 12 and 24. 12 and 24. Correct? This is the same method which we learned yesterday while finding common divisors. Same method we have to use here. We have to first find multiples, some of the multiples of both the numbers. And then you have to underline, observe and underline the common multiples. Okay? Next. 10 and 12. So let's find first multiples of 10. 10 ones are 10. 10 twos are 20. 30. 40. 50. 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, and so on. Okay. Then multiples of 12. 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96, 108, 120, 132, 144, and so on. Okay? See here, if you will observe the multiples of 10 and multiples of 12, rarely we are getting common multiples. See, because all the multiples of 10, if you observe, there is 0 at 10. But in multiple of 12, where we are getting 0? We are in the 60 and in 120, right? At the end. So 60 and 120. Where is 60 here? Here. And 120. These are the first two common multiples of 10 and 12. Okay. So, first two common multiples CM of 10 and 12 are which? 60 and 120. 60 and 120. Understood? Same, we are going to find for 8 and 12. Multiples of 8. 8 ones are 8. 8 twos are 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 72, 80, and so on. Whereas multiples of 12 are 12 into 12, 12 into 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, then there is 96, 108, 120, and so on. Okay, so let's check. See here, 24 is multiple of 8, it is multiple of 12 also. Then see, 48, 48 is multiple of 8, 48 is multiple of 8 or 10 or 12 also. Okay, then there is 72, 72 is multiple of 8, it is of 12 also. Since we want first two only, so we will take answer is 24 and 48. So first two common multiples CM, common multiples of 8 and 12 are which? 24 and 48. 24 and 48. Okay. If you see the pattern of common multiples, see here 12, 24. See, 12 on the 12, 12 to the 24. Here see, 60 on the 60, 60 to the 120. 24 on the 24, 24 to the 48. That means, if you see the pattern of getting common multiples, what is that? See, it is as all multiples, common multiples which we get, they will be, now see, first multiple is 12, common multiple is 12, that, and next is 24, that means, the next multiple common multiples which we will get, it will be the multiples of these common multiples. 12 into 12, 2 into 24, 12 is a 36 you will get, 48 you will get, right? So they are all the common multiples which we will get. What is the pattern of that? They are in the table of first common multiple. See now, 60 to the 120 is a 180 likewise. 24 to the 48 likewise, okay? So this is the pattern of getting common multiples. Also that pattern, it is also very important to solve the examples, word problem which are based on LCM or HCM of these common factors and multiples. Okay, so hope you have understood this, how to find common multiples of the given numbers. In this, under this instruction, there are examples 11 to 20, so we have taken the 13, remaining 7 examples you will solve during today's period. Okay. So thank you and have a nice day.